Thank you so much one more time. Still this morning on ITV, on Independent Television, we have Mr. Brightens Odunwoye, the CEO of Brightens Electronics Company. You're welcome to this program.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so what do you have for us today?
Well, in Brightens Electronics, like I always tell Nigerians, it's a research establishment where we manufacture locally Brightens inverters, Brightens alternator boosters, Brightens fixed selectors, Brightens automatic changeover, Brightens water pump controller, then the Brightens alternator booster for generators. Then there's another one we are trying to introduce, hopefully maybe by month end or not more than first week of next month. It's going to be the Brightens centralized industrial customized stabilizers. It's going to be a stabilizer that is different from what people have seen before. It's a stabilizer that as the current is coming from your prepaid, from your electric pole, it will enter your prepaid meter or analog meter before it will now enter the house. So in the process, the entire house will now have a normal voltage. So the need for you to be buying a separate stabilizer for your television, for your fans, or for your television, for your deep freezers, your ACs may not be necessary anymore. So that is something we are trying to introduce, which is the Brightens customized industrialized stabilizer. We discovered that the ones in the market, there's a way the voltage will get to a point where it will not be able to peak. There to begin to make a clicky adjusting sound. So that's the reason why we need the Brightens customized industrial stabilizers, so that the entire house will have a normal voltage. So I also want to let you know that apart from that, if you look at the screen, you will see some of the candidates who came for the last training program. You can see them trying to build their inverters by themselves. You see, this is what we do as part of our company, corporate social responsibility, where we try to empower as many youth as possible so that they too can become student entrepreneurs, they too can become self-employed. Yes, by the end of the day, they should be able to feed their wife and children through this skill acquisition of my God-given talent. So I want to let you know that Brightens Electronics, the kind of inverters that we are doing now, we have a promo for the
capacitors
product,
and resistors.
And, within the next few weeks, the promo will come to an end. It's an inverter where we have modified it, the 2018-2019 model. We have reinforced the inverters. And right now, the inverter allows a three-way system. Three-way system means you can connect your public power, your generator, your solar panel to the inverter, and to be able to synchronize it and charge them at
this
the same time.
This one is using this
alternating time. So Sojourn
Ion,
Electronics,
to build his own circuit.
Apart from this inverter,
you see him using Sojourn Ion.
We are also doing what we call an ability for you to buy the product at a promo discounted price. Supposing you come to the office, you are not able to pay at once. We have an instrumental payment plan where you begin to make a deposit within 2 months. Then it's only when you finish paying, you come and carry the goods. But what we do is that even when the promo has ended, it does not affect you if you have made a deposit to key into this product during promo season. So I also want to let you know that supposing you buy the Brightens 800VA inverter, the one you are just seeing on the screen now, it will be able to power 2 to 3 televisions, 2 to 3 ceiling fans, your lighting point. So let's say you buy that inverter and after some years, you wish to upgrade it to the one that will carry your deep freezers, which is the 3000VA. You can return the one you bought before. You trade it, it will give you the next one you are looking for. Or maybe you buy the product and you introduce 6 of your friends to come and buy from us. We give you the next KVA upgrade free of charge. Free of charge means you will not pay. So I want to let you know that solar panel is an alternative to charge Brightens inverters. If you don't want to use generator, you don't want to use public power again in your house, there's a way we do the calculations for you, and then you'll be able to use the solar panel, and then you have your adequate 24 hours power supply.
Okay, now before we continue, can you tell us
at the end of this training,
you know?
Well, Brightens Electronics Corporate Head Office is located at number 30 Federal Government Guest College Road. Number 30 Federal Government Guest College Road, near UBTH, Ugbowo, Benin City. And we open our office on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday only, from 10 o'clock to 5 p.m. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, from 10 o'clock to 5 p.m. The reason is that because we use our Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday to do production based on our staff strength. So that's how we do it. So if you want to get some details about Brighton's Electronics, you can just like the Brighton's Electronics Company Facebook page. You will get access to see all what we do. Or you type the word videos of Brighton's on YouTube. You will see videos of all the things we do. So on a quick note, I also want to let you know that we've introduced something else we call the Brighton's Alternator Booster. It's a circuit that enables you to proceed as the booster you are seeing on the screen now, the Brighton's Alternator Booster. This one you are looking at, you see it's automatic. This is the 2017-2018 model of the Brighton's Alternator Booster. And it's something that prolongs the shelf life of your generators.
Yes, certificate
of training. Of course, you see, the ultimate warranty for you to patronize Brighton's Electronics is that you are buying directly from the manufacturer. You see, nothing lasts forever. But the truth is, because our products are so durable, if you patronize us, you are buying directly from the manufacturer of the said product. There's no way the product would not have an after-sales service. And then the company that claimed to have made it would not be able to fix it or repair it for you. If it's not repairable, it's replaceable. That's the striking most important advantage of buying anything from Brighton's Electronics, because your mind is at rest, because you are doing your business with the producer of the product. So if there's an after-sales service, this after-sales service is prompt because you are doing your business with the companies that produce the product locally here. And I want to let you know that is a striking advantage why people come to buy Brighton's inverters as regards the foreign ones. Because if you doubt me, you go around the city center. Let's use Edo State as a case study. You will not see any store where they will say this is where we repair inverters. But if you are looking for generator repairers, they are everywhere. Stabilizer repairers are everywhere. GSF phone repairers are everywhere. The reason being that most of those foreign inverters, the company that produced them, sometimes they may use their machine to scratch the value, the numbers of the component they use in building it. So that makes the repair work a guesswork. Then apart from that, some of these foreign companies, they still introduce what we call programming technology. So programming technology is a technology that enables a foreign company to regulate the durability of a product after sales. You understand? So, and when that happens, the inverter will expire over time. So but before you know it, the foreign inverter will not be able to charge your batteries very well. It will not be able to synchronize the battery very well. Then at the same time, it's either maybe it will even eventually stop supplying you power, or it will stop charging the batteries. Or your batteries will begin to become swollen because the inverter is now overcharging the batteries. And this is some of the things the foreign companies do so as to put them in the market. So they do a product for you. Even if you take the 41 back to them to fix, they will refuse. They will ask you to buy another one. By so doing, they recycle money in the economy. And these are the reasons why Europe now came and said, if any product must move from maybe Asia to Europe, it must meet European standards.
Okay, now just before we wrap up now, do you do kind of specifics on the kind of batteries to your customers for the one that they will use for their inverters?
Well, in Brighton's Electronics Company, we don't manufacture batteries. Mm. What we do is that we import our batteries based on our company's specification. So we give the specification of what we want, and then the battery comes. And that's the reason why if they sell a battery, a deep cycle battery for you with Brighton's Electronics Company receipt, your mind should be home and at rest, because you have just done your business with a company that is into research. So we know the product, we know how an inverter and battery should work best, because we are not retailers, we are manufacturers.
All right, so your address one more time and your phone number quickly.
Yeah, like I said, Brighton's Electronics Company is located at number 30 Federal Government Guest College Road, near UBTH in Ugbowo, Benin City. And we open our office on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 10 o'clock to 5 p.m. in the evening, because we use our Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday to do production based on our staff strength. And if you are interested in coming over to learn how to make some of these products, if you have a child that's finished secondary school, let them come over and let them come and learn a first-hand practical skills acquisition in Brighton's Electronics.
Okay, all right, thank you so much. And that's going to be our show for today.